Joseph Bakosoro. Joseph Bakosoro is a South Sudanese politician. He has served as governor of Western Equatoria after winning an election over Nunu Kumba from 26 May 2010 to 22 December 2015 and was arrested by security officials of South Sudan and later released. 2016. He was involved in a near-fatal car crash near Juba in February 2010. Currently, he is the Minister of Public Service of the Republic of South Sudan. References